second gear, so it's very hard. Schultz in the top end to push the car towards that corner, so he's going to try and go a little bit bigger, a little bit harder, and a little bit better here in the second one. Right on the wall again for Wesley Keeley, trying to keep it nice and high on that bank. As I said, I would imagine this would be incredible new car being built at the moment, we may see for Japheth. So a last hurrah for this car this weekend. And right out to the wall again from Wesley Keeley. This is a very good second run. Takes it over there. Put your hands together for Wes Keeley.